MIT's Golisano Institute for Sustainability is a global center for research and education. Here, industry, government, and academia work together to move forward on sustainability.
From day one, we've been driven by how do we actually contribute to society, and how do we contribute to finding solutions, and how do we make an impact that would be positive, that we all be proud of. Every aspect of our industrial system we have to re-examine. And this is a great opportunity for future generation and sustainability. This is a great opportunity for our research team here and our students.
We work across disciplines to find new ways to decouple our economy from fossil fuels and waste. We are changing how products are made and consumed to keep materials in use longer and out of landfills. We are reimagining how buildings and cities are designed to create a more resilient, low-carbon built environment. We are reshaping how businesses and policymakers think about energy systems to accelerate the adoption of renewables. We are advancing clean and smart transportation technologies to decarbonize how we travel and move goods. Our unique graduate education programs prepare tomorrow's sustainability leaders for a rewarding career in a fast-expanding field. Here, they develop the skills that businesses, policymakers, and researchers need: systems thinking, technological innovation, resilient design, to solve complex problems. Our researchers translate theory into practice when it comes to the circular economy. They are building open source data tools for predicting electricity demand in developing countries, rethinking how consumer electronics are designed, manufactured, and used to support the circular economy, creating design practices for more resilient buildings that can adapt to climate change, working with manufacturers to develop technologies that keep high-value materials in circulation. We are RIT's Golisano Institute for Sustainability. We research, we educate, we build knowledge, we put innovation and technology to work for a sustainable future.